Asango viewers, you are watching Lively English content. I am Uzma. Today's topic is very informative and very interesting for you because you can make your English more beautiful because here you will learn some formal English and informal English. This is the part of our conversation segment. Before watching this video, kindly subscribe my channel first. Here are some sentences. If you learn these sentences, you can speak very well. First sentence is here, formal English, it's recommended. And here is the sentence, we recommend it. Okay, so this is, these all sentences you are watching, these all sentences are very, we can say the formal. Whenever you want to show politeness, more politeness, you can use this. And it's necessary for you too. Here is the next one, you don't have to. Instead of these, if you speak these sentences, this is very nice for you. It's my opinion that, I think, this is very common, okay? And that is, I really appreciate it if you could. Could you? This is the informal. And that is, I would like to remind you that don't forget, okay? Whenever we are very informal, we actually, most of the time, we use these kind of sentences like, don't forget, could you, I think, you don't have to, we recommend it. But I recommend you these all sentences, and there are many sentences. We are going to talk about some of these. In the next video, I will talk about the other sentences which are related to formal and informal English. Okay, kindly share this video. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.